action, sanctioned by the Malaysian Mixed Martial Arts Association. And now, introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man here stands at 168 centimeters tall, weighing in at 56.5 kilograms, with a record of 3 wins and 3 losses. Representing Warmonger Fight Gym from Sarawak, Malaysia, Fasten Peltier! Standing across the cage, his opponent in the red corner. This man here stands at 165 centimeters tall, weighing in at 56.1 kilograms. And right now, 2 wins and 4 losses. Representing Lycans MMA from Singapore, Muhammad Bogart. Your referee in charge, referee Ashton Thomas.
Knees to the head, right? Look at some all times. Listen to my command at all times. Touch gloves. Back your arms.
Thank you. one which turned out to
be
saw it round and round. Fazli might have taken it a little bit slow on Furkan, but now Fazli putting on a lot more power and pressure. Furkan's neck might be exposed. Furkan's neck. Oh no, Furkan had to let go of that takedown. Stepping over with the hook. Swing here from Fazli. Fazli's just throwing it on with power. Power comes fatigue though. He takes up a lot of energy to be throwing and swinging these big bombs. Big shot there from Furkan, but what a sprawl from Fazli. Shot. I mean, this is how Fazli took out Lucas. Oh, wow. What a right hand. Fazli trying to fake that body shot into a spearing right hand. Kick there from Fazli. Oh, big power. Furkan is covering up. The power of Fazli is quite overwhelming. We've seen Fazli in this position once again. Shot to the body. Furkan covering up. Furkan not fighting back. Furkan defending 100%. To the shot. Fazli with a right hand. Furkan bouncing against the cage. Furkan breathing hard. Right hand again. Fazli picking apart Furkan. Fades here. Fazli. Oh! Ooh! Uppercut there. Oh, another right hand. Oh my. Oh! A strong keep. This is a one-sided round, ladies and gentlemen. Fazli wants to play though. It's a semi-final. We don't know if it's a good idea if he wants to play with his food. Anything can happen. Furkan covering up. Referee having a closer look. Furkan trying to shot. They're going for it. They're going for it. What a fight. My goodness. Body. 10 seconds left. Furkan's gonna survive the second. A dominant second round from Fazli Nadzir. My goodness. Try for the shot. It's risky because if Furkan fails, Fazli getting lower, but the jiu-jitsu threat is still there. At any point, a submission can pop out.
And we close.